respect. It's something that I feel has been lost lately. I'm talking about respect on a basic level. Even if you just boil it down to common human decency, it's being lost. The golden rule still applies. You still need to treat people the way that you want to be treated. I see each and every one of us, not defined by our race or our creed, but each and every one of us a new opportunity to find ourselves. Because what I'm talking about is the one rule that I know very deep down. We are all equal and deserve to be treated with respect. The generations that follow us look back and see that their forefathers were too afraid. Because what I'm talking about is the one rule that I know very deep down. We are all equal and deserve to be treated with respect.